new Tarot 550.
Tarot 550?
Tarot 550.
Okay, tell me more.
Right, the Tarot 550 has just been recently been developed by Tarot themselves. Completely unique kind of front end design. Designed not to have a canopy. Full plastic upper level.
Nylon reinforced plastic material that is imported from Japan.
So high quality nylon.
It might look like it's just plastic, but actually the plastic is one of the more expensive parts.
Yeah?
Very expensive process. Honey carbon fiber sheets is rather too
expensive. I'm just seeing. So again, as you say, it's designed to not have a canopy. It's quite bright, and I think you can customise the colour between orange and green and black.
Yeah, three colours, orange, green and black, and if you so wish, they're looking at the option of having green on one side, orange on the other side.
Oh, now that would turn me off.
Yeah, Simon's pushing this a little harder than it's been pushed before. It is the first time it's been seen in the UK and flown in the UK. This at the moment is the only one that's flying.
For now.
For now. Jim flew yesterday, thoroughly enjoyed it, nice flight heli. You can fly it in either 6S or 12S formation.
Nice.
Oh. When you actually have a look at it, it's the ESC and the motor are both enclosed to give it protection. Even down to the fly barless in the back, it's a little compartment with a cover on.
Oh, no, look at yesterday, it's got some really clever designs like the battery clip holder, the battery connectors.
Yeah, it's got a battery clip that holds the tray.